My name's Philip Needs, and I own three or four of these beautiful cars. It's a Lotus Elan 1966, and I've been racing it for 10 years. It wasn't like this when I first got it. It was all yellow, so I did all titivated it up, you might say. And it's just recently we've had some problems with it. We had a bad head and in a build-up that kept us sort of out of racing for the last five meets. And then this weekend we were struck with another bolt of lightning. In fact, it was a fire that was giving it too much gas, and something dropped down into the car, and it caught fire. But at the moment we're just fixing the carburetors and getting it so we can probably run again this afternoon for the last raid of the 12 hour. And this car I bought probably about 5 years ago now, and it was a roller, we call it a roller because it doesn't have an engine. It just is engineless and transmissionless, and I got it for a good price, so we put this back together, and it was of course not in this condition when we got it, and it's a very good little car. Myself personally, I'm not a convertible sort of guy. I'd much rather just have a roof on my head. But it's also in the race, and it hasn't failed yet, so that's a good sign for this one. A good friend of mine actually is the president of SHR, and we've been friends for like 30 years. He used to come into my restaurants, and that's how I got to know him. And in fact, the people that he worked for back then, the Villos, they got me into racing cars anyway, so I can thank David for that. And he's done a fantastic job with HSR. He's really brought it back into the limelight, and they are the best vintage racing group of going, really. Because I mean, they're all gentlemen, and we have our problems, but you know, a few accidents here and there. But on the whole, it's a really, really safe way to come driving. You know, and vintage racing is only going to get better, I believe. You know, but the thing is, we're losing cars. You know, they're getting crushed. So if you've got any cars you've got lying around, you think's no good, you know, give us a bell.